First, we draw triangles like this. Then, and some rectangles like this. And a curved line like this for the building of the castle. A curved line for the door. And some lines like this. And some dots for the doorknob of the castle.